here since.
Oh, there we go. Oh.
Photography never does that justice.
Yeah, or waves.
The steepness of that run up.
Yeah.
Do you
yeah.
practice running for cyclocross?
I did a little bit here, and I thought I was gonna get more, but I didn't. So.
Yeah.
You go. I don't know, like going out for like a 2K run or something, it's not really the same.
Yeah.
And the problem is getting off your bike when you're already gassed and having to run. Like, it's, you can't just like ease into it. You just, yeah, everything just full speed. Or people are passing you.
Yeah.
Those are your two options. In practice. Otherwise I do stupid stuff like forgetting my helmet.
Okay. vulture stocks or vulture funds. The they're basically cutting all the equity out of Puerto Rico. They've been doing it since like in the 40s. So they have no cushion, as in backup linesmen and extra trucks. It's all been sold off because they need to pay
the most disgusting thing I heard as far as stocks concerned this morning was that the stocks of all the gun companies are up right now.
Really?
Because they're worried that they're going to, you know, make it more restrictive, so they think everybody's going to go out and buy their guns now.
Oh, jeez.
Isn't that disgusting? All right, you guys ready?
Yep.
I think we can sneak out.
Thank you.
by the time it gets, will be last, and it'll be the most expensive for the fewest number of people, you know, per area.
You'll do betterments and, you know, protective factors. It's the way it
all that fun stuff. I guess we'll try this. We'll see how much time we have. Hello.
Where they all are, it's just they're stuck. None of them are really like rich. I took him at Bike Zone in Yarmouth with Angelica and Luke Elcio, but he's like, we're just going to go. Well, he said they were just going to go do a fun ride. Yeah, but I texted him, like, I'm just too tired. I can't do that. Because I want to do Bike Zone tomorrow. So. No, I told him, I said, I don't even know if I'm going to do the C4, but.
No, I like to catch it the other way.
Phil always gets me eating, or so his pictures of me are horrible. I'm like, just stop.
It's getting busy.
Yeah, I'm kind of glad for the long sleeves.
Yeah. My Garmin died.
Oh no.
Yep. So C Sports
on Strava didn't happen.
C Sports has it. So let's see how they do.
Oh, C Sports has been Garmin.
Yeah.
I just bought a
CD. Usually send their
reprogram. Do you reprogram yours?
Reprogram?
Or update?
I hook it up to the computer every now and then, but it hasn't asked for an update in a while. Huh. Mostly the updates have been the and I asked the guy about it at the Garmin night. I actually went to the Garmin night. And the guy was like, he was useless. He didn't know any answers to anything. Because I asked him, like, can we please have it stop giving me the Slovakian language update, because I don't read Slovakian or French or German or any other. I just, if it's an English update, great. If it's not, please stop telling me about it, because I really don't need to know.
I got a cat eye power.
But you use your phone, right?
Yeah, he was a quick pro practice.
Alright, we're gonna roll this as soon as we can. There we go. Although I love Garmin the last two, not Garmin, I don't know what it's been, the last two races I've gotten back to my house or wherever, and my phone says, you have a new notification from whatever. I don't know, I can't remember if it's Training Peaks or Garmin, or it's like, you've set a new threshold heart rate. I'm like, no shit, I just did cyclocross for 40 minutes.
That
threshold heart rate. No kidding.
Thank you.
this actually
I mean,
has
any darker, I wouldn't want
I can actually
that.
Tone it. It's actually toned down, see?
Yeah.
A different, like they call it a courtesy.
I mean, they're not bad now, but if it gets really dark,
right.
I can
well,
imagine.
Well, it lasts longer, too, if it's on a slightly lower setting. Oh, I don't think we're going to make that green light. Stand it. That's cheating.
No.
I can't.
Oh,
I can't do it.
After I tell him, like, I'm just extra cautious now. Here we go.
Thank you.
go away. Only the left side, so the whole right side of the wheel is exposed. Very strange.
Is that classified?
No, they classify it as like an adventure bike.
Huh.
It's sort of like probably what the Diverge is for Specialized, I guess.
Yeah.
I don't know how many of the other manufacturers have something like that.